four straight losses, something they haven't forgotten. And if you've been watching this team play lately, you know who they've been getting the big baskets from? Freak! He's been on a tear. How's he gotten so hot, Shaq?
Well, you know, he's letting the game come to him on the offensive end. He's not forcing the shot, but he's still being aggressive, and he's always testing his defender. And he's, you know what, Ernie? He smells that barbecue chicken down there. Mm. You can't guard this man one-on-one. Whoa. Lick your fingers. The barbecue chicken is hot and crispy. Mm. Yeah.
Welcome everyone to Phillips Arena. We're in Atlanta, Georgia, the home of the Hawks, where we'll be broadcasting live today. It's the NBA, and it's live right here on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan, and here with me today, Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. The Hawks still playing on their home court in this one. They've been playing very well lately. It's been four wins for them in their last five games.
And if you look at the Hawks right now, they have hit the ground running this year. The work they did in the offseason has paid huge dividends right away.
Sure it has. I mean, they came out of the preseason with a real air of confidence. There may not have been many outsiders who believed in them, but now plenty of people do.
Here are the starters for Brooklyn. Evans, he's in at the four spot. Barbosa is out there with Jarrett Jack. And it's Brooke Lopez. And it's Johnson in at the small forward.
You can't afford to get him that kind of a look.
Well, you know, he came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you got to do a better job of fighting over and through that. His eyes just simply light up when he gets that close to the bucket. And you just know what he's going to do with the basketball.
Outside Korver. Shoots from the baseline. Evans with the rebound. To the inside. Here's Johnson, rebounded by the Hawks. Fresh from a win against the Nuggets.
And it goes back to what's been their strength, really, on the interior. From a defensive standpoint, they just defended the rim as well as you could.
Yeah, I thought it was really impressive the way they did it, guys. They were alert, they were active, they were aware, and their reaction to shots was outstanding.
And a great assist by Jack as that one goes in. Johnson's got five now.
There's a chance he could have a big game if they don't D him up more tightly on the perimeter.
Jack against T. Pass to Korver. Tipped away. Here's Horford in Atlanta again with the bucket. Now here is Jack. 14 points from him the last game against Golden State. Johnson attacking. That one off the back iron and out. The Hawks have gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. Horford with a screen on Lopez. T kicks to Horford. The timely screen gave him a step, but he took it all the way. He's got six.
And early on, they've been nearly perfect from the floor. Just the one miss here on their first five attempts.
Johnson, the pass to Evans. And he caught that pass and full stride on his way to the big slam.
Man, can you always depend on him or what to lead you to the right place with that pass? Money.
Teague dishes to Horford. The pass to Cephalosha. And it's a defensive three-second violation. The Hawks shooting their first free throw of the evening. And he shows the focus there, nails the technical. End of this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. Horford with a screen on Jack. Down to five on the shot clock. The timely screen gave him a step, and he took it all the way. Looking at the last game for the Brooklyn Nets, it was a loss to Golden State.
You know, you hate to use this word, but I really felt like it was a sorry effort that they put forth on the defensive side.
Boy, that's pretty harsh from you, Greg, but you're right. I mean, too many times we saw them slow to set up and get on D or late on their rotation, and they paid a big price for it.
And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. T kicks to Korver. Millsap has the open look. Here's Seferosha. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
Old school D right there, just telling them no easy layups. It's as simple as that. And that's what you expect from them.
Seferosha hits both of them.
Having a helmet on that long gets a little taxing on the neck.
You ain't really trying to get rich. Nah, you don't really want it.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
This is 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson. Welcome to the NBA. We're joined by the legends Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. We'll watch the Brooklyn Nets in this one as they go up against the Atlanta Hawks. Looking at the Hawks, playing above 500 in the last few weeks, not bad. They'd like to do better. We'll see if they can add a win tonight. And a chance in this one to get a look at the NBA's leading scorer. Freak has just been incredible so far this season. Just defies description. Do you see him holding onto the scoring title this year, Kenny?
Well, a big thing for Freak is trying to avoid the stat-chasing things that a lot of former players tried to do. Just getting his points. Now, if he just comes in.
Accountants count me in. Make millions every year. The South's champion. Cause all I do, all I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough.
Want to enter the building.
We'll be right back.
We didn't come to fight, we came to get you. Won't live with me till we die, that's our homies ride. No need for consternation, gather the congregation. I'm rocking for my nation, to get that spirit raising. To all my cousins and my cliques, family and folks. We gotta ride out till we break up all them hunters' foes.
Each day's another change, my homies stay the same. Life feeling strange, cause this world's getting so deranged. Strange, cause this world's getting so deranged. I'm with my homies, yeah. I'm with my homies, yeah. I'm with my homies, yeah. I'm with my homies, yeah.
life stop. Hard to see in a cold night, when it's cold at night, and my soul and ice. Gotta be when I'm holding tight, and I hold the lights, get up, hold the guys, but real homies never turn they back. My homies listen all these tracks, my homies all rapping mad, we rolling out like Cadillac.
Each day's another change, my homies stay the same. Life feeling strange, cause this world's getting so deranged. Each day's another change, my homies stay the same. Life feeling strange, cause this world's getting so deranged. I'm with my homies, 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 I'm with my homies,
we the most. let's get it all in perspective. For all y'all enjoyment, a song y'all can step with. Y'all appointed me to bring rap justice, but I ain't 5-0, y'all know it's Nas, yo. Then a whole lot of only describe us as soldier survivors. Stay laced in the best, well dressed with finesse in the white tee, looking for white meat. Thug girl who fly and talk so nicely. Put her in the coupe so she can feel the nice breeze. We could drive through the city, no doubt, but don't say my car's. Say the is out. Newness, here's the anthem. Put your hand up that you with, count your loot with. Push the pool stick in your new crib, same hand that you hoop with. Swing around like you stupid. King of the town, yeah, I've been that. You know I click clack, where you and your men's at? Through the smurf, through the wop, baseball bat. Rooftop like we bringin' 88. Oh, I made you look. You a slave to a page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, playboy, your time's up. With them gangsters, with them. Oh, I made you look. You a slave to a page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, playboy, your time's up. Where them gangsters at? Where them? This ain't rapping, this is street hop. Now get up off your like your seat's hot. My lop lit up. Trunk of the car, we got the street. Don't start none, won't be none. No reason for your mans to panic. You don't wanna see no ambulances. Not drink down in this cup. That's the way you get Timberland up. Let the music diffuse all attention. Ball up convention, free admission. Come on, swift. All my just coming homies. Get money, leave the beef alone slowly. Get out my face, you people so phony. Pull out my waist and... Oh, I made you look. You a slave to a page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, playboy, your time's up. With them gangsters, with them... Oh, I made you look. You a slave to a page in my rhyme book. Getting big money, playboy, your time's up. Where them gangsters at? Where them gangsters at? Running. Yo, my mood is real rude. Show you what to do. Don't box my obliges. Every invitation to fight you. Like Pun said, you ain't even in me class. Made batch, bins, backseat, TV plasma. Ladies looking for athletes or rappers. Whatever you choose, whatever you do, make sure he a thug and intelligent too. Like a real thoroughbred is. Show me love, let me feel. Females who's the is always. And I like a little sassiness, a lot of class. Mommy reaching your bag, past the. I'm a leader at last. This a don you with my spit, lose consciousness.
Ricky Rose,
T-Pain.
Got a fresh line up, yeah, fresh outfit. About to have a parking lot on smash. Plus I got a 7 with a 454 in the hood. Got 125 on the dash.
I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far.
Cause it's just another day, if it's
baby, we make magic. Come home with a thug. Let's get cracking. Always well, baby, cause happen. She in the back seat, just a freak in the mood. Hopped out, hopped in the tray, just to let the top back and thank God for the day. Who gives a f- what a hater gotta say? I made a couple $1 million last year. Still in the streets, strapped with them things. She in love with a G, so she tatted my name. I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far. 10 black made backs, back to back in the lane. I'ma make it rain, then I'ma make it back. You are just a lame little homie, that's a fact. Working with the police, acting like you know me. Fresh out of jail already in your G.
Got a fresh line up, yeah, fresh outfit. About to have a parking lot on smash. Plus I got a 7 with a 454 in the hood. Got 125 on the dash.
I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far.
Cause it's just another day in the life of a
boss. T-Pain.
Boss. 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 Boss.
Boss that you seen thus far. Got the
Biggest star, Spanish bras, no. Call it other lane for the walks in the parks. Ain't come to play games, I just wanna play my part. Tell your girlfriend to come talk with my dog. We straight G's and we came hit a ball. Bottle after bottle, when I'm sure you count them all. Then we off to that Chevy and taking off. Baby, slow it down, cause you're moving too fast. Yeah, too fine to be moving too fast. Back to the thugging, now I'm love it. Baby, that's my whistle. Sack for the jeans, 5 bones for the 2800 for the. I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far. You can tell by the shows that's standing by the car.
I got a fresh line up, get a fresh outfit. But I had a parking lot on smash. Plus, I got a chillin' with a 454 in the floor. Got 125 with the dash.
I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far.
The building. Why we keep doing the same? Back home where I come from, we keep being born again and again and again and again and again. That's why they invented the home again.
Living a real life. stupid. I'm on my mind of easy things that you can't. Just know I'm doing something you ain't. Simple and plain.
And I practice again. Was born equipped with sportsmanship, so watch us laugh and I grin. Victory is my objective, I don't have to pretend. Spread my wings like an eagle and let them flap in the wind. No guns, no glory, no pain, no gain. These are actions of men. My teammate is a warrior, got my back to the end. My offense is God sent, you gon' have to defend. My crossover is vicious, I got more swagger than him. Hit the bottom of the net or the back of the rim. Your style is a flagrant foul, your score I'ma take it down. All of your trash talking was pointless, say it now. You slacking and goaltending, my actions are bone chilling. Got the home court advantage, I'm back on the road winning. Road winning.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know where I come from.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know where I come from.
I gotta hold the city down. Anyhow, they gon' have to really bow. Totally dominate the game in front of any crowd. I keep it 100 while you only keep it 50,000. I could conquer any style. Victory is in me now. My time is now. Who said it was later? It comes natural. I got a competitive nature. Look at them guys when I'm coming. They be hot and I'm hunting. Luckily, they've been ducking me. You see lots of them running. Challenges, I embarrass them. They a dime in a dozen. Full of fire, just like a dragon straight out of the dungeon. I'm just rising above it. You just lied to the public. I serve a purpose. You nervous with butterflies in your stomach. Don't try to intimidate me. You couldn't scare me with lip. I'm spontaneous, smart, dangerous, fancy and quick. My trainer told me to work, he ain't prepared me to quit. I'm the only captain who's sailing this championship.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know where I come from.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know.
I gotta hold down the city.
Gotta let you know where I come from.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Greetings, everybody. Welcome to 2K Sports. I'm Ernie Johnson, and it is my pleasure to be with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. Our coverage tonight from Phillips Arena as the Atlanta Hawks will be playing against the Brooklyn Nets. Looking at the Nets, they are hungry for a win here. Last season, they got swept by this team. Four straight losses, something they haven't forgotten. Now, if you want to see a stat sheet stuffer, you're going to want to keep your eyes on Freak in this one. He's been putting up a number of double-doubles in this recent outing, Shaq.
You know, Freak knows that he can do more than just be a scorer on this team. He's a great.
Nets trail by five. And Brooklyn looking who they've got. Evans, he's in at power forward. Barbosa is out there with Jarrett Jack. Then it's Johnson, and it's Lopez in at the five down low. Now here's Teague. Following the miss by Freak, Teague dishes to Cephalosha. Pass to Horford. And it's sent back by Lopez. And now in transition is Jack. Here we go. Count that one. That's 7 points for Johnson.
I like the way he's not forcing anything, taking advantage of what the defense has given him. He's been a key contributor for them in this quarter.
Puts up the baby hook. That one goes. Count. And that's now 10 points for Al Horford.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
And Jack kicks to Johnson. Lopez a screen. Evans against Millsap. Nice shot by Evans. Atlanta leading by three. Millsap kicks to Korver. Launches it. Second shot opportunity, and Horford with the lay-in. Horford's got 12 in the game.
Another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively so far.
Yeah, and I think we're going to see them operating a lot of their offense from the interior today.
Nice shot by Evans.
The defense just too soft on that possession. You have to be closer and contest at the rim.
Let's send it over to Doris Burke, who caught up with head coach Mike Budenholzer. Doris?
He had a lot of praise to extend Joe Johnson's way, and with each compliment, it presented a concern for his defense. He knows Joe is one of the most explosive scorers in the league and can hurt you in a lot of different ways on the floor. We'll see if he can hurt them in this one, guys.
And thank you, Doris. Millsap misses. Nets trail by three. Evans passes to Lopez. Johnson with it. He's picked up by Millsap. Floats one. The shot by Johnson, no good. For Atlanta, they've gone 7-12 from the field here in the first quarter. Cephalosha dishes to Teague. One up, one down. 2 points with his first shot this game.
Boy, such outstanding patience and decision-making for them offensively.
Absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding, and they're piling up the assists.
Now here's Evans. Finds the bottom of the bucket from 13 feet out. Evans has got 10 points in the game.
How about 5 of 6 to start? Looks like his A game. All right, a chance to check out stats for Al Horford. He's been dominant over the last month. Averaging about 8 points per, 8 rebounds, and 4 assists. And he does the heavy lifting on the glass, throwing himself into the rebounding battle with just complete effort.
Sure is. I mean, he thinks every rebound is his, and most of them are. That's why he's putting up such big numbers.
And the Hawks making a change here. Schroeder's checked in. Thaddeus Young, he's checked in for Brooklyn. And once again off the mark by Atlanta.
His touch has disappeared on him this quarter. He just hasn't been able to get it going.
And it's Jeff Teague with the rebound.
You rarely see him missing dunks, but the defender was right in his face on that one, and it threw him off just enough.
And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here where we are.
And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the Hawks.
And so far, these guys have done a fantastic job finding the open man and getting some easy baskets.
Something else they've been able to do so far tonight is earn those tough points in the paint.
Here's what Atlanta's going with right now. Splitter's checked in for Horford. Mike Scott comes in for Paul Millsap. Hardaway is subbed in for Kyle Korver. Schroeder kicks to Hardaway. Splitter with a screen on Young. Pass to Splitter. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
And both teams on fire from the opening tip.
Well, I don't doubt it, Greg. We're going to have an entertaining game of basketball here today. I mean, I think it's pretty obvious that's the case.
Galloway with the bucket.
He's so tough to guard. He can fake you one way and then just spin right by you.
Outside, Scott over to the left wing. They set the pick. Here's Schroeder. Evans with the rebound.
Rebounding is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
It always is, and it has been so far, and they've gotten a nice edge on the glass.
Now, here is Young. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Rejected by Young, and they're able to recover. Tipped away. Stolen by Evans. In transition, here come the Nets. And he hits it and gets hacked on the play. A three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
That is such good work to make this a one-possession game. Terrific steal to get it all started.
And it's one thing to get the steal, but to so alertly turn it into a transition opportunity, even better.
Justin Holliday's checked in for the Hawks. Scott, and the rejection by Evans. And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Evans. On defense, Brooklyn. Schroeder kicks to Holiday. The dish to Splitter. And there's the feed to Hardaway. Back to Splitter. Clock at six. Plays it up and banks it in. And the Hawks lead by two.
They have repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid dividends.
And with as many points as they've gotten in the paint, you know, they haven't had to do much work on the perimeter.
Here we are in November, and let's see how things are going out east in the early season. Taking a look at Atlanta. Off to a great start this season, currently in second. And, of course, there's the Nets, three games behind.
And right now for the Nets, they've got to be thrilled with the way this season has started for them. They've already got some big wins under their belt and definitely a confidence booster.
And, you know, I think it was important for them to get off to this sort of start. I mean, they had to prove themselves early that they were going to be able to compete with the big fellas, and they've done that.
Easy to see who's going to win that race.
Yeah, early offense is often easy offense. Excellent work that time.
Galloway kicks to Evans. So he gets the whistle. Contact on the way up, and two shots coming up.
Some good numbers for Evans. He already has 10 points, and he's blocked a shot today as well.
And he's clearly showing off his smarts in a few ways today. That block just being one of them. Just a savvy, savvy basketball player.
Both good from the line that time. The Hawks leading. Schroeder passes to Scott. Hawks passing it around. They set the pick. Schroeder kicks to Scott. In Atlanta again with the bucket.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good. The screen was solid.
They can't guard us on the perimeter. The spread the floor and isolate up top. As well as spacing, fellas. Spacing.
This break in the action gives us a chance to show you the NBA's current fast break specialists. The Nets second.
I think that distinguishes them offensively. They really like
the Atlanta Hawks coming to this one after the win against the Denver Nuggets.
Their shooting percentage in that game was ridiculous. I mean, they created a lot of good looks for themselves, and you could see they were in rhythm and just continued to knock them down.
And, guys, I thought the key was simply getting that ball side to side, reversing it, keeping pressure on the defense. That really opened up the court for them, and I think that's why they got so many good shots.
And Brooklyn, looking who they've got, Evans. He's in at the four spot. Jared Jack is out there with Barbosa. Then it's Brook Lopez. And it's Johnson in at the small forward position. Korver gets a wide open look. That's good. And so Teague with the assist. And it's 6 points in the game for Kyle Korver. Nets trail by 12. Barbosa dishes to Jack. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. And Evans throws it down.
Boy, I love the great assist that time by Jack.
The Hawks have gone 4 of 6 from the field here in the second. Barbosa against Korver. Inside. Here's Horford. Rebound, Brooklyn. Evans has got 3 rebounds now in this one. Kicks it to Jack. Back to Evans. Johnson in the corner. All sorts of time. And no good as it rattles out.
nobody even close to him, and he can't believe he doesn't knock it down.
Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Down low, here's Teague. The shot is off. The Nets go the other way with it. And this matchup with the Hawks, it's their first meeting of the season.
Yeah, and these teams pretty familiar with one another. They'll face off 4 times this year.
And you know, Greg, both would love to get the upper hand early. This game, to me, is psychological as much as anything. I mean, a win here provides that edge you're looking for.
And both free throws, good for Evans. The Hawks leading by 8. Inside, here's Horford. That's good, and so Teague with the assist. Teague's got 6 assists now in the game. The Nets have gone 50% from the floor in the second quarter, 3 of 6. It's stolen by Teague. Now here comes Teague, leading the break, and the rejection by Evans. Millsap has the open look, and it falls over the rim and in. Millsap's got the lead up to 12 now for Atlanta. Here's Jack. Last time out, he had 14 points. Here's Lopez. An easy layup after coming off the pick. Lopez has got 4 this quarter.
Great job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the
rim. Playing too much on the perimeter. Let's look to dump the ball inside.
The numbers here for Millsap. He's around 14 points per game, 7 rebounds, and 4 assists. Solid numbers, the kind of production we expect. And frankly, I think he's got another level to take it to.
Yeah, he definitely has the skill set to put up even bigger numbers. It wouldn't be a surprise to see that in the coming days.
Hansbrough's checked in for Brook Lopez. And let's now go to the sideline. We'll catch up here with Doris Burke. Doris?
Well, Kev, Freak in the last matchup against the Warriors had a huge game. He had 61 points and came out of nowhere defensively, swatting away one shot after another. Numbers like that make you anxious to see what he can do next time out.
Appreciate it, Doris. Thanks. Well, we've seen a lot of great players have a lot of great games, but that was something special.
And I love that no matter what approach they tried against him, nothing worked. I mean, he was ready for everything.
It makes you wonder what kind of defense they'll throw at him tonight. I mean, however they choose to play him, it's still going to take a special effort to keep him under control.
And Jack kicks to Evans. Rejected by Millsap. Hope they get it back. And he gets the bucket. Hansbrough's got it back down to single digits for Brooklyn. Have gone 6 of 12 in the second quarter, right at the 50% mark from the field. And a dunk by Horford.
And very good fight put up by the defense as he made his way to the bucket for the jam.
They did seem to take the cautious approach, Greg, when it came to defending that one. You're right.
And guys, it's not the time for caution now. I mean, they've got to be aggressive and take some risk to see if they can cut that lead down.
Feeds it to Teague. Millsap a screen. Teague the pass to Cephalosha. Horford with the screen on Barbosa. And the rejection by Evans. And it's out of bounds to the Hawks. as Atlanta retains possession. Millsap a screen, shot clock at 6. Here's Horford. No good. Evans with some nice D. Passes it to Barbosa. He dishes it to Evans. A fader. That's good. Evans has got 20.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. His shooting has been off the charts.
Teague against Jack. Teague kicks to Zapolosha. And that comes off the assist by Jeff Teague. Teague's got his 8th assist here tonight. Nets trail by 10. Johnson outside. Good. Score the basket. Mark him 4-for-8, shooting 50% so far.
I've really appreciated their activity in the post today. I mean, their movement down low has been great.
Oh, that's right on the money. They've generated a lot of easy opportunities on the inside.
Picked by Horford. Zapolosha dishes to Horford. Great open look there. He's got 22.
You know, that's a case there, Kevin, of him making a pass to a spot, and then he let his teammate run right into it. Well executed.
Looking now at some numbers for Evans. Wonderful string of games he's put together here lately. First in scoring, first in rebounding. The number one shot blocker in the league. Just an imposing presence inside.
And I tell you what, his scoring abilities are almost otherworldly. I mean, no one's been able to slow him down or even come close. Now that's finishing your work right there.
Powerful two-hand, Jim. You're right.
And I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will start shrinking even further.
And the rejection by Evans. Jack passes to Evans. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. And they're pushing it up. Here's Horford. A rebound by the Nets. Jack's got his 3rd rebound on the night. Dishes it to Evans. Fader on the way. Oh, and that one had the right spin on it, and it is good.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting to show up now. Their last 4 buckets allowed have come from very close range.
Yeah, high percentage shots are what they are getting in terms of the attempts, and that's just not going to get it done. They've got to figure it out.
Zapolosha misses.
And no excuse there for missing that one after being freed up by a great pick.
Yeah, I agree with you. I mean, they came away empty, but they got the look they wanted, and really, I like the movement and communication there.
Evans inside, working on Horford. That's good. And now just a 4-point Atlanta lead.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
I think they've really got to start committing more bodies down low and really kind of close that area off defensively.
Right side T. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
Really, the right play defensively, if you can't block, force him to the line.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup.
And that concludes the first half. Hawks lead by 10. And now let's catch up
with... Gentlemen here with...
Now the second half about to start up and begin any moment. You look at Freak in this game, he has been everywhere.
Yeah, he's been a revelation tonight, almost scoring at will in that first half.
Really hard to fathom he'll be able to keep it up for the next 2 quarters, but you know, you never know. It could be a special night for him.
3rd quarter action getting rolling right now, brought to you by Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's who's on the floor. On the court for Atlanta. Millsap, the power forward, with Horford at the center. Teague and Korver are the guards. And it's Zapolosha in at the 3, the small forward.
a bit over eager right there. Left his feet too early.
Yeah, and if you're already boxed out like he was, just back up. Because if you don't, you're going to get called for the over-the-back foul every time.
Outside Korver. And he banks in the layup. Korver's got 8 points.
And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water, my man is going for the jugular.
Barbosa kicks to Johnson. Releases from 15, hits the front of the rim and out.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
Well, you take a look at all of the stats, the team stats, that is, and that's one of the many areas that they've had the advantage. And as a result, they've got a big lead.
Evans dishes to Lopez. Back to Evans. Goes up on the wing. And the dunk by Lopez.
And that's a huge play. I mean, they need more like it because second chance points are going to be key in this game.
Mm-hmm, probably so. That's usually a crucial element to any comeback.
Yeah, and if you look at it, had they been converting those second chances all along instead of waiting until now, who knows?
And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. Well, we get a look here now at the small forwards with the fastest hands in the league and generating the most steals per game. And you look at Zeffelosha. Opposing teams always need to know where he is on the court.
And this is the set of guys that can do as much or more damage with their defense as they can with their offense. They know how to swoop in for a steal from anywhere on the floor.
Would be nice to find a steals chart to see where they're getting all their pilfers from. These are small forwards, though, who play 94 feet of defense.
Horford, no luck.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Evans passes to Lopez. Johnson, wide open, he fires. And the Nets miss again.
And not a night he's going to want to remember. Just not really able to score the basketball.
Double team on Millsap. Teague kicks to Horford. Outside Teague. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. He'll shoot two. That's going to be on Jarrett Jack.
He's been absolutely in control. No slowing down for Teague. He's got 8 points and also 3 nice steals. He's passing the ball so well right now and is really focused at the charity stripe, too.
And, Clark, you can just see him oozing with confidence right now.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played.
You got it. Let's get the ball inside.
Joe Johnson on the wing. And it's good off the back of the rim and in. Johnson's got 11. So it's Atlanta now. Zeffelosha with it. Taking a look at his stats, he's averaging around 7.5 points a game. That is good.
Wow, you don't see him make plays like that very often. That's a nice move there for the basket.
This is his third free throw attempt of the game.
And their last game, a tight win, and it was the success at the foul line that played a huge part in it, and he was probably the deciding factor.
Greg, we've seen it so often. I mean, when you're talking close games, it typically comes down to free throw shooting. And he was on target from the stripe. And, guys, I think that's a tribute to his work ethic. I mean, it's not by accident that he's enjoying the success he is at the free throw line.
Teague with a clean look and finished off by Horford. And the Hawks lead by 13.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
And that's a good place to start if you're going to try to find your way back into this game. Get to work on the glass.
Here's Zeffelosha. So he gets the whistle, contact on the way up, and 2 shots coming up.
And let's look at some numbers for Jack. He's one of the standouts over the last month. He's averaging 11 points a game, 9 assists, and 3 rebounds. And this is the kind of strong, steady play you like to see. He's earning his keep and helping them win games.
And, guys, they're finally getting the consistency they wanted to see from him. Look for that to continue.
Free throw good, Shuffalosha. Shuffalosha hits both of them.
Looking at the numbers for Thabo Shuffalosha, he has 8 points, and he's done his job at the charity stripe. He's gotten 4 of his points from there.
And that's a good place to get them. They don't come easier than that, but you've got to get yourself there first.
Nets trail by 15. And here is Jack. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for him. Evans inside. Millsap covering. 5 on the clock. Goes up to the stripe. Another shot. Rejected by Millsap.
He's going to play his way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.
Horford dishes to Teague. Horford sets a screen for Teague. He feeds it to Horford. That's good, and so Teague with the assist. And that's now 28 points for Al Horford. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here, the hustle stats for the Hawks.
You know, block shots, guys, a clear indicator on the stat sheet of their excellent defense. I mean, leaving them no room to get off any shots.
But also, they put the offense on its heel. Look at the number of steals they've been able to get, and that's something they also can take great pride in.
Lopez against Millsap. Shuffalosha passes to Teague. To the middle, Horford kicks to Millsap. High, arcing shot, and that's 2 points on the layup.
That is an elegant move to drop in the floater there, guys.
Nets trail by 17. Barbosa dishes to Lopez. To the inside, and Evans with a stuff.
He had his head on a swivel and was able to pick out the pass and get the assist.
For Atlanta, they've gone 6 of 10 from the field in the third quarter. Teague against Jack. Horford with a screen on Jack. Teague drives in. Can't hit the free throw line jump.
No other way to put it. Just a poor shooting performance for him. But luckily, his teammates have picked up the slack.
Now that's finishing your work right there.
Powerful two-hand jam. You're right.
And I tell you what, if he's got a few more of those in him, this lead will start shrinking even further.
Passes it to Shuffalosha. Outside Korver. And here's Millsap from the arc. That's good. Millsap's got 7 points.
And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it?
And Jack kicks to Barbosa. And the pass to Evans. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Boy, oh boy, to be young again. My, oh my. Because I'd be thinking back to my day.
Oh, yeah, right. It does make you nostalgic, doesn't it?
Well, speak for yourself, because I could never throw it down like that. But I will say, it sure looks fun, doesn't it?
Teague drives in. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Hard to get that one off with the size difference there. That makes it a tough individual matchup for him, especially down low.
Well, took on the big guys going in there and challenging them like he did. But, boy, that was a nice job.
Here's what Atlanta's going with right now. Splitters checked in for Horford. Mike Scott comes in for Paul Millsap. Hardaway's checked in for Shuffalosha. And Dennis Schroeder subbed in for Kyle Korver.
Yeah, easy call.
Yeah, you can hear the smack all the way over here from where we are.
First free throw is good. Justin Holliday's checked in for Jeff Teague. And then for Brooklyn, Robinson's checked in for Lopez. And Langston Galloway subbed in for Jarrett Jack. Atlanta leading by 15. Schroeder kicks to Scott. Pass to Schroeder. Holliday dishes to Splitter. Stolen by Robinson. Now Thornton. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Here's Evans. A tad short, but it's good off the front iron.
They're forcing the ball inside, and it's working beautifully.
It really is. 5 out of 6 of their last field goals have come from the paint.
Now here's Schroeder. Splitter sets a screen. Shot clock at 6. And the rejection by Evans. Thornton passes to Galloway. He kicks to Evans. Let's it go from 11. And Splitter pulls it down. Splitter's got 3 rebounds now in this one. Now here's Schroeder. He's guarded closer. Splitter, that's good.
Another gap in the defense found there, and they've really had their number today.
Galloway kicks to Evans. Young dishes to Evans. And the whistle blows. It'll be on Tiago Splitter. That'll be his second foul of the game. Nets trail by 10. So for Brooklyn now, Evans in at power forward. Barbosa is out there with Jarrett Jack. Then it's Young, and it's Lopez in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And Young, here we go. Here's Evans. He gets it to fall. That makes it just a single-digit lead. Evans has got 41. The Hawks leading by 8. Here's Teague. Lopez with the block, and they get it back. Second shot opportunity. Goes up again. And there's the play inside by Millsap.
And he's shaking off that slow start, giving them a boost here in the second.
Evans, a screen on Teague. Barbosa passes to Lopez. And a beautiful feed leads to a monster jam.
And he just leaves the D in the dust and explodes to the basket.
You're right. Clark, maybe a momentum changer right there, huh?
It could be, Kevin. I mean, a dunk like that can sometimes get an opponent reeling.
Korver kicks to Millsap. Sinks that one from the post.
And that's what you want to see. Good, fundamental, sound basketball with the bounce pass.
Now here is Jack. He's guarded by Schroeder. Barbosa for 3. That's good.
And he found the perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the deep.
The Hawks leading by 7. T kicks to Korver. It's Schroeder, top of the key. Pass to Teague. There's a screen. Korver dishes to Schroeder. The feed to Horford. Clock at 4. And the layup's good off the glass. Horford's got 30.
And they're really in a good position here, thanks in part to the way he's been able to score the basketball.
And Jack picks to Young. Millsaps against Evans. Jack passes to Evans. Good work defensively by Millsap.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup.
Teague dishes to Horford. Evans with the rebound. Evans has got 12 rebounds here tonight. Big time effort. Barbosa, good, and Jack gets the assist. Barbosa's got 5 points in the quarter.
I can't believe defenders are not aware. They cannot allow him that position.
Yeah, you're right about that, Greg. He's put a no trespassing allowed on that spot of the floor. It's all his.
Millsap a screen. Teague for 3. Rebound, Brooklyn. Looking ahead, they've got the Jazz coming into town for the next game. It will go down, and the Hawks' lead has got down now to just 5 on the bucket from Jack. Hawks have gone 3-7 from the floor in the fourth. That's a 42% mark in the quarter. And Teague, here we go. The Hawks again can't hit. The Nets have gone 5-7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. Strong work at that end of the floor. Here's Evans, and he goes in for the dunk.
Explosive leaping ability.
Oh, that was pretty. And he just has that Clark, that effortless net for getting inside.
Mm-hmm. And guys, how about how fearsome He is at times. I mean, you'd hate to be the guy tasked with guarding him.
And he gets it to go.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
And Jack kicks to Evans. To the middle, Millsap with the steal. Korver against Barbosa. To the middle. Millsap passes to Horford. Can't get it to go. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. Young with the ball. Picked up by Teague. Evans against Horford. Evans kicks to Jack. Shot clock at 5. Back to Evans. Pulls up. High post. And he didn't get quite enough under that one. Atlanta leading by 5. Here's the dish to Teague. Horford with a screen on Young. Teague drives in. Korver passes to Millsap. The chance here for Teague. Gets a very good look and converts. Teague's got 9 points now in just the second half. There's the pick. Kicks it out to Barbosa. And again, it's the Nets missing.
You know what? You just cannot get much better of a look than that.
Exactly. I mean, no way you expect him to miss that shot.
Millsap a screen on Jack. Shooter kicks to Millsap. Lets it go from deep. Good for basket number 6 for him in the contest. He's shooting 6 for 12.
You can really see that his confidence is at a high level here in this half. He didn't have a 3 in the first.
Jack. Dishes to Evans to stop the run. And a little luck that time, but it drops. Evans has got 45 points.
He is just self-willing his team right now, doing everything he can to keep them alive.
They set the pick. Kicks it to Schroeder. Millsap a screen. Teague inside the line. That doesn't go in either for Teague.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Fades. And there it is again. Nice make there from Evans. Evans has got 47 points. The Hawks leading by 6. Teague with the ball. Feeds to Schroeder. Picked by Horford. Schroeder passes to Horford. Thaddeus Young grabs the miss.
Tell you what, as well as he shot in the last quarter, Kevin, it's a total flip here in this one. He just can't get anything to go in the basket.
And Jack kicks to Evans. Poked loose. Fast break, the Hawks. And here they go. And so it looks like the Hawks will retain possession here.
Risky pass in a situation like that. Very lucky that wasn't a steal.
Fortunate to get it through. I thought he was headed the other way with that one.
Thabo Sefolosha has checked in for Dennis Schroeder. And the Nets also making a change. Johnson's checked in. Horford, good. And here is Jack. Johnson left side. And a great assist by Jack as that one goes in. And that's 13 points for Johnson. The Hawks leading by 6. Outside T. Horford sets a screen for T. To the paint. And 2 free throws coming up as he misses that one. Drawing the whistle and a lot of contact there.
Al Horford playing very well. He's got 32 points and he's getting it done on the glass too.
You're right, Clark. He's done some real nice work on the inside.
So Horford gets 2. Nets trail by 8. Evans a screen on Teague. Teague on the double team. Evans goes in. uses both hands to slam it down.
Watch out below. Get out of his way now.
No way that he was going to slow him down.
Yeah, he was not to be denied on that possession.
Horford with the screen on Johnson. Cephalosha kicks to Millsap. And once again off the mark by Atlanta. Brooklyn's gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. Left side, Jack. Here's Evans, and he takes that one up and powers it through.
And what a gutty play. I mean, muscles his way to the rebound and then just pounds it home for the putback.
Well said, G.A. The battle on the boards, Clark, could go a long way toward deciding this game.
You know, and if that play is any indication, that's a battle they're willing to put every ounce of their energy in to win it. Nice pass that time. What excellent vision by Jeff Teague out there.
Lopez sets a screen for Johnson. Rebound by the Hawks. 17 points was their biggest margin. Teague with the ball. Now Jack defending. Millsap fires. Again, Millsap missing. Nets trail by 6. Evans dishes to Johnson. The basket good off the assist from Evans. 16 points for Joe Johnson.
He had one in the first as well. He can be dangerous. Keep an eye on him.
Pick by Horford. Teague, the pass to Millsap. Pass to Cephalosha. Three-pointer. Cannot hit.
And he's clearly been the best rebounder on the floor today.
And the numbers back it up, Greg. I mean, he's brought his hard hat and mean mentality to the glass with him today.
Evans kicks to Jack. Back to Evans. Shot clock at 6. No coverage that time. Evans has got 53.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. I mean, that's just exquisite ball movement.
And that's because the ball is looking for the best shot, and it's really paid off for them during the run.
All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Hi, guys. I had a chance to find out what Mike Budenholzer was discussing with his guys. With the game hanging in the balance, he tried to give his players some added motivation, saying, quote, "This is the time, guys, right now. Be in this moment. Do your job, and we'll get the win." Back to you.
Nets trail by 3. Outside, Jack. Johnson kicks to Evans. The shake. Atlanta with the rebound. Millsap's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Now, Korver. Millsap a screen. Off the screen. Teague can't hit.
It's not necessarily a strong inside presence, but he needs to polish those chances off.
The offensive rebound. Here's Evans. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
And guys, that's his game. I mean, battling in the paint and cashing in on those second chance opportunities.
And great cashing in hard. I mean, man, oh, man, he puts an exclamation point on that dunk.
Guys, that's the only way he knows how to do it. Soft, I don't even think is in his vocabulary.
Jack dishes to Evans. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for 2. Paul Millsap picks one up.
The story in the first half was their low free throw percentage. They've corrected that here in the second half, and hopefully they can build on it as this game continues to progress.
Good on both. Atlanta's gone 1-3 from outside the arc since we've reached the fourth quarter. Teague drives in. It's good.
They don't get any bigger than that basket.
They needed it, Greg, and he gave it to them.
They set the pick. This is to Lopez. And he was fouled on the way up. 2 free throws now for him.
Looking at the game for Lopez, 10 points and 4 block shot. He's been tough on the inside and displayed great vision with his passing, too.
And you know what? He is the total package today, giving them a little bit of everything. Tremendous job at the line, as usual. You can always bank on him in those situations.
And I think we'll see them burn the clock a bit here.
You know, I think that's probably a smart move.
I think so, too. And T, here we go. Can't get it to go. Johnson with the defensive effort. Evans kicks to Lopez. Connects! What a difference in this crowd right now, Clark.
Yeah, they're breathless, nervous, and quiet.
Wow. That was a big-time shot. That's how you silence a building.
Shoots from the elbow.
Count it! I told you, somebody got to Al Horford. He's playing with a lot of fire.
Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. Teague on the double team. Shoots from the right block. It falls!
Kevin, that was so clutch. Now they really need a defensive stand.
16 seconds left in the fourth quarter. On the wing, Korver. To the paint, the 11-footer. Oh, off target. And they foul intentionally. That's what they have to do at this point.
Yeah, you have to do that, though. You can't just let them dribble the game out.
Exactly. I mean, you got to stop the clock any way possible and hope they alligator arm a few of those free throws.
And so he drops them both. It's a three-point game.
That last free throw was critical. Their only choice now is to go for the three to tie.
And so it's Brooklyn who scrapes by with the win. They break the hearts of every fan in the building with a dramatic late victory.
And Kevin, this is the kind of win.
Good win, good win, good win. What are you? Good win.
Kevin, we have Brooklyn.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Hey, y'all. Ernie Johnson here, along with Kenny Smith and Shaquille O'Neal. Welcome. Freak. It was lights out shooting at its best from him in this game. 60-plus points is rarefied territory that few players ever see in the NBA. But we saw it here tonight. Truly jaw-dropping.
You know, Freak was a 4.0 honor student growing up. And tonight, that high IQ is one of the things we saw on display with that sensational performance. Combine his smarts with the fact that he lives and breathes basketball, there's no doubt that he's one of...
And that'll do it for this edition of the NBA on 2K Sports.
Let's take them back.